period for you to show up.
Yes, but I was outside throwing up and stuff, so I was trying to get up here and stuff, and I did as much as I could as a patient. Right now, I do feel like I'm about to pass out, and I did drive there and stuff, drive here under those conditions. They wouldn't let me go because, you know, my pressure was up, and they couldn't allow me safely to leave their facility and come over here in that condition. So I was, it was out of my control, and I did try to make it here, and I don't think that was being relayed to the practitioner or whoever's supposed to be seeing me properly. So had I come over here and had an accident in those conditions, that would have been left upon providers' responsibility. So that would have caused a liability. And based on those conditions, I believe this provider's, you know, jeopardized not only my health and my safety, but the safety of the public by doing so. And holding me to that mandate is really causing a public safety issue. And now penalizing me for something that I had no control of as a patient, I believe that's wrong, and I believe that's even against the policies of this facility. And current medical center has already been held accountable for that once with me. So now I believe that I will file a formal complaint with current medical center again in regards to this, because that's wrong. I tried everything within my power, humanly, physically, and everything else to be here, and now to be denied service. And I got throw up all over me and everything else trying to rush here, everything else for this visit, and to be flat out, you know, denied because I'm a few minutes late and I was sitting down here throwing up and everything. You know, that's not right. Now, you guys sit up there and hear me talking to the other doctor on the phone that I made the call to let you guys know what was going on and everything. So with communication between, you know, doctor's office and everything else that was going on, and that should have been a professional, you know, courtesy to even honor that call that was made. But, you know, and there's no honor even between the facility, you know, doctors or anything else. That's feel like I'm being punished personally because of my grudges or, you know, even my complaints against this office before. I feel like I'm being targeted now. So
I can go ahead and ask the nurse practitioner again, see if she's still willing to see you regarding the situation. But we did let her know that you were going to be late.
But now you heard from the doctor himself that there was an issue.
Yeah.
That I could not leave their office. There was issues that precluded me from leaving. They kept me there.
Yeah, so let me go ahead and ask her once again, Arthur, and then I will get back to you. Is that okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
I shouldn't have to go there.
Circumstances. there's not even any more patients here. Wow.
Let's see if she had a book schedule or if she had a book schedule or was someone else waiting in line to be seen or anything. There's not even any more patients here.
Hope.
So I can get over here and see this done.